When someone tells you, you know, they have HIV, you need to make sure that if it's only between you and that person that they're disclosing, to respect their privacy. Some people will disclose in different ways. So when someone is diagnosed with HIV, they still need the compassion and love and nurturing that they always receive from their families and friends. So we're really obligated to not alienate people with HIV and really continue to include them in our circles and our families.